A groundbreaking new documentary is stirring up controversy in the medical world.
Its focus, Lyme disease, an illness that has some of the highest numbers in Maryland and Northern Virginia. Caroline Leiter sat down with the filmmaker today. She's here now with the story. Caroline?
Julia, this film is called Under Our Skin. It was actually a finalist at the Tribeca Film Festival. This week it shows at a theater in Silver Spring, and since its premiere, it's both raised awareness and, like the disease itself, found itself at the center of controversy.
Sitting in my wheelchair.
Both raw and emotional, the two-hour film sums up decades of controversy. On the one side, doctors deeply at odds over how to treat Lyme disease.
They don't have any evidence of ever having had Lyme disease once.
On the other side, patients in profound pain, some with intense neurological effects, desperate for answers.
I don't think there's anything wrong with you.
Everybody's telling you it's in your head. You know it's not in your head.
We don't think there's anything wrong with you.
Filmmaker Andy Abrahams-Wilson set out to tell the untold story of Lyme disease and found people are listening.
As difficult as it is and as shocking as it is, it also offers some hope.
That hope, he says, is for the people suffering from the tick-borne illness, many of whom are unable to get proper treatment because of two opposing viewpoints in the medical community. On one side, doctors like Ken Singleton, who believe there is such a thing as chronic Lyme disease, which can only be treated with long-term antibiotics.
Controversy is primarily around the fact that some people don't recognize the situation we call chronic Lyme.
But on the other side, doctors like Paul Auerwater, who believe that not only should Lyme disease not be treated aggressively, but that chronic Lyme disease doesn't exist in the first place.
An aftermath of the infection, I think, is part of the current debate. Many of us, and personally, I think it is not an active infection anymore, but really an aftermath.
The debate is riddled with emotion and politics. In the middle, women like Mandy Hughes, who's profiled in the film, like Wilson, hoping that any amount of publicity will help.
People are dying from this disease, and it's from a lack of awareness.
The story really is that people are suffering, and they need help.
And again, that documentary is called Under Our Skin. You can see it at the Silver Docs Film Festival. That's at AFI Silver Theater in Silver Spring, Maryland, and that starts tomorrow afternoon. Caroline Leiters, ABC 7 News.